if we're so worried about China, why did the president go on TikTok last night and help the Chinese government and the Chinese corporations by using a Chinese-run platform and generating money for China?